My name is Patti Heong. I come from Malaysia. And the dish I'm cooking today is actually a hawker's dish. It is called Ipoh Kway Teow in Malaysia. You can find it anywhere on the streets. It's a very simple dish. We normally have this for lunch or a snack dish. Well, I will start straight away with the preparation. All you need is dried rice sticks. And you treat the rice sticks as though it's spaghetti. Boil it until it's al dente, then drain it. And the other things to go with the dish will be chicken, shrimps, chives, and toge. You blanch your toge and you blanch your chives. You fry the shrimps, shell them, cut it in half, lengthwise. You boil the chicken, basically use chicken breast. It's easy to shred. And have all the ingredients ready and have the soup boiling. Now I'm going to assemble them. I'm going to assemble the dish. It's about 20 grams per person. Okay, and then you pour the soup back. Now the noodles are ready to go. And now you put all the ingredients in. You put your shrimp. You put your chicken. And your vegetables. Put this on top. Now we're going to put the soup. Soup is boiling. Pour it all over. Okay, it's ready to go. Put a little bit on top, not too much. Just a bit. There you go. This is your Ipoh Kway Teow soup. That's the finished product. Now I'm going to taste what I've done. A bit of soup. Perfect. Really good.